This is all made from an old IBM typewriter. You can see by the keys are still here. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.